against So, very versatile Shou Hozan on the right against Koto Shogeku on the left. Koto Shogeku says, Tachi-ai initial charge is everything to him. Right hand snap, right hand wate, and he wins. Shou Hozan with a wate nage overarm throw. Even though he was backing up, he was able to use that right hand wate and buries Koto Shogeku to the deck. So Shou Hozan stays perfect 4-0.